What is going on, guys?
Hello.
It is Pixel Partners, and welcome to Resident Evil.
Yes.
Now, this game is pretty old, but this is the HD remaster that came out a few years ago. We're picking this up because Resident Evil 2 HD is coming out a few days from recording this. But we're going to try and get caught up before we play that, have a little bit of good old fun.
It is also known as Live to Netizer.
What? Oh, God damn it. I see what you did there. Okay. And so, random settings. I'm just going to hit the go button and see what happens. Okay, question. How do you like games? Like climbing a mountain, fulfilling but takes a lot of work. Going ahead, good exercise, but not too strenuous. Like taking a walk and relax, enjoy yourself. I'm trying to figure out how I want to do this.
This is very interesting. This is instead of saying easy, medium, hard, it's like all metaphorical and stuff.
I'll go ahead and have it in the middle.
Just have it be a hike, yes.
I might regret that still, but I'm going to put it in the middle.
Really?
Listen, I'm not the best at survival horror games.
No, I mean, putting it in the middle is something you'd regret.
I'm not good at survival horror games. That's okay. The point. And now, so, I know there's two characters, and I believe they have slightly different stories.
Chris,
but we're
going to
go ahead. And who do you want to play
Jill
as?
Jill Valentine.
Pick one. Chris Redfield? Jill Valentine.
She's so pretty.
Yes.
But Chris Redfield is Chris Redfield.
Yeah, he's a big deal in the games.
Yeah.
Should we just stick with
the classic
normal mode?
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and throw it around. Chris Redfield.
Chris Redfield. Oh, I can't believe it. It's like
yeah.
Shaking.
Like, are you sure you picked this? And it's going to save, and it's going to throw us into the game. July 1998.
Oh, okay. Flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Compatriots?
Like companions.
It's like companions.
Just being fancy.
Cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently beaten.
Bum, bum, bum.
Oh, no.
The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris.
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin.
Oh, no,
not
Kevin.
Not Kevin. Oh, God, his eyeball. Ow. Not gonna be seen out of that. He's gonna need an eye patch.
Well, he's also. I was gonna say he's dead.
Search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
A nightmare.
But this ain't Elm Street. There ain't no Freddy Krueger. I don't trust this.
She's so pretty.
Yes. You look too good for the police force.
For real? She used to be a model. Red herring.
Are you separate? Oh, you dead boy.
It's always like, oh, something spooky, and then it calms down, and then it's like, oh, surprise. Wait for it.
It's above you in the trees!
Oh, God.
That was fat. Oh. That's a face being bitten.
That's a zombie dog?
I believe so.
Oh my.
Yeah. Tear him apart, limb from limb. Stoic. Simply stoic. Oh man, I've never seen such lifeless eyes in a woman ever.
Oh God.
Go ahead and you can run now. You can run now.
I think she was just in shock.
I guess, but usually when people are in shock, they have a little more reaction to just being a fucking mannequin.
They look so cool.
They are. Terrifying, but cool.
Why are they all Doberman Pinschers?
They only had enough time to make one model for a zombie dog.
And they're like, oh, let's go.
Because listen, here's a choice, okay? We're in the work meetings. We can either make a zombie pincherman or we can make a zombie teacup poodle. Which one's more terrifying?
Pincherman? You just combined Doberman and Pinscher into a new breed.
Yeah, I didn't say that correctly, but I'm just going to run with it.
Pinscher. Make for that mansion. That's a really far away.
Yep, that's where we're going. Enter the survival horror.
I like to think one of the people said it. There are only three STARS
members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself.
Ooh, pretty.
We don't know where Barry is.
Barry?
Barry the Chopper? From
Is Full everyone all right?
Alchemist. God damn it.
Barry. Where's Barry?
Ominous thunder.
He's...
No. What was that?
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Chris? Take care.
Yeah.
She's staring at his crotch.
I don't know what she's staring
That's
at.
What it looks.
And the classic Resident Evil door opens.
She was not looking at his face.
Listen, she is looking past everything in her, like, she looks like she's seen some shit.
Well, she has.
Even before then, she's just like, she's looking through everything. I will take the ink ribbon. Wait. Oh, God, I forgot that's a thing.
What?
I thought that was only for certain settings, but, in Resident Evil, you save at typewriters. But you have to use ink ribbons. You can only save so much.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
So you can't do any spastic saving in this game.
No. Oh, well, I guess I'm going back out there to where they are already.
You didn't really check anything.
No, I that was just...
That gunfire. I'm counting on you to investigate, Chris.
You got it, Wesker.
Okay. Good conversation. Walk right outside. He's just like, dude, what are you doing? Go and investigate the gunfire.
But he didn't. He thinks that he's a little slow, so let's just pretend that he didn't just walk back out, okay?
Yeah. All right, so there's an old typewriter. You can save your progress.
Use the ink ribbon?
No, not yet. Because I just remember that there's a limited amount. And I think I got three from that. That's not how I check inventory. Inventory. Why? Okay. Survival knife and three ink ribbons. That's all I got. Can't use my goddamn gun. So we'll just, and how do I...
Chris and the ink ribbon?
Goddamn it. Right, so, alright, so left trigger is aim, and then right trigger will be how I do things.
Do you get it?
I got it. I'm sorry.
You're like, I'm just going to ignore that terrible, terrible pun.
Sure, I'll take the... I was just touching a thing. I guess I touch more screens. From the status, examine command.
Examine.
Okay. Understood. Don't know what good will come from it, but examine. So, okay. Spin.
Oh my god. Wait, it says stuff on it. No. Wait, no. Put it back the normal way.
Because, I mean, I see, but that's not anything that we can read. No. That's in gibbery-dibbery.
It looks like...
There's nothing on the back.
Green?
Nothing on the sides.
It's something.
Okay. That is absolutely useless to me right now, but...
Hey, it's a fire emblem.
God damn it. So there's one door there. Was there a door over here? No. Okay, so I've just got to go this way. Ominous thunder.
It was an emblem on a fireplace. I was making a video game joke.
I know. Fire emblem. I know. Gonna go through this door.
Whoa.
Classic loading screens.
It's kind of ominous.
Yeah. And then in this game, it's one of those situations where I have to stop and aim. I can't just attack. I have to actually stop and do things.
That sucks.
But like I was talking off camera... in the old Resident Evil games, you have a fixed camera. It doesn't necessarily follow... Oh, it's locked from the other side. It doesn't necessarily
follow
you.
So there's no camera angle stick in
No, everything's pre-controlled.
Huh.
So you can only see what they show you, which they use very thematically to build all kinds of tension and spooks to the liking. Doesn't look like you can access it from this floor. Okay, oh, guess we'll just keep going down. It also makes controlling things really difficult sometimes when it does those sudden switches.
I can only imagine.
Because you have to move and... Okay, I have that. How's that going? Can I...
Not necessary to use it now?
Okay.
Oh, we have 3 ink ribbons, by the way.
Yeah, I know, but we still have to
Do we have 3 for the whole game?
No, you'll find more throughout.
Okay, I was gonna say.
You will have to actually pick them up and find them. But.
I wonder if there's, like, a hard mode that somebody did. It's like, oh, I'm only gonna use these 3
Well, I mean,
the
game, at least in other ones, and I thought it was this one, it does lock you down to a certain amount. But I don't see... Can I check? There's nothing unusual. Check. It's galled all around the others due to frequent fitting. So it should.
It means it goes in somewhere.
Did I have to check that before I could use it?
It's like it's a shield. It's not a sword. It'll work.
It's locked. Another sword is covered in the lock. All right, I guess I'll turn around and see if on this first goddamn episode I'm lost on the first puzzle, unless there is something behind it on the fireplace, maybe. And I didn't even think to. I'm fucking lost. Oh, wait, that's... Okay, so that's where I came from. There's another way back the other way to go, which maybe that'll take me somewhere. I don't know. But I'm going to check to see if there's anything else on that fireplace.
There's an indentation where the emblem used to be.
Good talk. Good talk. I guess I'll go through and check the other way and see if there's anything else. Because I don't think there were any other emblems, and that was... There were swords on there, right?
Yeah.
That fireplace area, so.
Well, there were swords. There are 2 swords. Oh.
Okay.
There were 2 swords right above it.
Yeah, I thought so. I was just making sure I wasn't stupid, but,
Oh, God.
He dead. And he really dead.
Ew.
Hi. Fuck.
Oh, Jesus.
All right, let's, No, that's not how you wanna... Sir? I need you to come around this corner. You come to me, I'm not coming to you.
He's so slow.
I think it's making me go to him.
Oh,
he's... Okay.
What's he doing?
Oh, there you go. All right. Tora, come at me.
He's like, which way do
no,
I go?
No.
God.
Ow. That Evan. Apparently did not work.
How are you not dead?
Can you kill? Can you... Please kill him. Is this not how it goes? I don't think this is how it's supposed to go.
Oh my god. You're.
I guess maybe I'm supposed to run around him, but can I get this guy's gun or something? Comrade Kenneth. It's the film that only Kenneth needed a video player to see what's recorded on it. You can't get.
Looks like his throat's been torn out. That's what's gonna happen
cool.
to you.
I guess I'm gonna. Oh, okay. Okay, cool.
Why is he
wasted all my health on that.
Why is he holding his side if it's his neck that's been bitten?
Listen, they didn't think things in depth back in the day. Okay? So I just wasted a bunch of health for nothing. But you know what? Screw it.
He's like, oh, my stomach and
oh,
neck.
Oh, my kidneys. I know. Oh, my appendix. It's going to burst.
All right, let me go back
to this guy.
Can't
tell if you said burst or bust.
I was saying burst, but it was in a weird accent, so it sounded like I said bust. Guys?
Wesker? Jill?
Why'd you walk away? They've left me. Fuck.
Where did they go?
They got tired of my bullshit.
Was this the plan all along, to abandon me?
Yeah. Well, that's a gun.
A lightsaber. Oh,
oh my god. Can you imagine if it was a lightsaber?
Well, you take the handgun? No. Okay, let's take it.
Oh
I'm going to need it, because the knife doesn't do shit, apparently.
Knife only run.
That's not what I want to do. All right, so that's
Boy,
where I went.
You are hurting.
There's a path down here. Where does this go?
Do you have to find, like, an herb to help you?
Most likely.
Wonder
what's on
the other side
of this door. I don't want to know. I don't want to know.
You should open it.
I can't.
Oh.
I'm sure that's going to need a key just like everything else in this game. It's locked. An emblem of a helmet is carved onto the lock.
Okay. All right, what is ours an emblem of? It looked like an eagle.
Yeah, I guess perhaps it's just talking about what is actually on it instead of what's above it. So if I examine it,
it's a shield. It's an emblem of a shield.
A shield or an eagle.
No, it's a shield with wings.
However they want to classify it. And then we have this. Woman Drawing Water. Excellent title.
Hey, there's a sparkly thing.
There is. I don't think I have a way to get it down. I'll have to get it down somehow, some way. Can I push that?
Yes.
Push. Okay, I'm not sure where I'm going. The thing also about these games is they are very, I don't have a sword on there. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, I guess I'll go in here.
Oh.
Okay.
I don't like this.
How do I... Let me,
equip that.
Yeah, let me go ahead and have this as my primary. There we go. That's more like it.
Somehow I have a feeling that you're gonna miss a lot in this game.
What is this?
A dagger? A
dagger. Okay. Using defensive items such as daggers will allow you to escape when dealing grabbed by enemy. See? However, you will not be able to escape when the enemy grabs you from behind. To a defensive weapon, go to the status screen and select an item from the defensive menu. Then select the equip command. If your defensive item mode is set to manual on the controller, you must press left bumper to use the defensive item.
Hmm.
I don't know if it's set for that or not, but I...
Riveting!
I... What?
Whoa!
Okay.
That was cool.
I don't like that.
That was cool.
Oh.
You just wasted a bullet.
Did I didn't think it would be
Oh.
Ah, you know I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go this way. No, stop camera.
Why do you keep going back?
Please stop camera. I told you the controls get real weird like that.
It's locked. Remember the emblem of thingy is there.
Yes, but I don't have the...
Meanwhile,
oh,
homeboy's
man.
Coming.
Yeah, was there another door over here, or... No, it's just weird looks.
Just shoot him in the head.
I don't...
Or at least try to
aim. Aiming is weird. Okay, I think I've got him. I have used...
The music stopped.
It did. Okay, I got him. God.
You can't pull that thing?
No, I can't do anything to the side of the statue. It just kind of says...
No, pull the dresser.
I might be able to. No fire sits in the frame. Maybe this person was connected to the mansion somehow. I don't know. Can I get off? All right, now I don't think. No, he just wants to climb up on
okay.
It. Yeah. There'll be some other way to get it, I assume. I don't know. We're probably going to have to look up a walkthrough at some point because I feel like this is going to get... Real confusing, because they don't give you any guidance. You're just...
It's like they gave us an emblem, but not a door that goes with it yet. It's weird.
No. I was kind of ahead of it a little bit, I suppose is the best way to say it.
Maybe.
I mean, I didn't necessarily need to check it. I just kind of did.
What?
Was there a secret passage there, or...
Oh, yeah. In the wall.
I just went to go look at the painting.
There was a passage in the painting.
Okay, those are flies up there.
Yeah. What do you think they were?
I don't know. I just saw things moving, and that makes
me worried.
You
getting flashbacks from Resident Evil 7 with the bugs? Remember that?
Yeah, I do remember, unfortunately. All right. It's locked from the other side. Of fucking course it is. Of course it is.
He looks so irritated. Just holding his stomach.
Because I'm still hurt. I'm grabbing the picture of an angel.
Alice?
There's an indentation in the shape of an arrowhead. So I will need...
There's so many indentations everywhere.
I will need an arrowhead. I've just got to keep finding shit in place.
You know what you should find?
Is that an ammo box? Shotgun shells. I have no shotgun, but thank you.
You know what you should find?
What?
Some freaking Play-Doh and make your own things to put in.
I know, right? Just this is jelly, and it will fix everything. There was nothing out here for me, though. I am just going to
Except more puzzles.
Yep, that's the name of the game, Puzzles and Zombies. I decided to
I
put
myself through
hell.
I had no idea Resident Evil 7 ever... Those were words.
Redo that.
Resident Evil was so puzzle-ridden.
The original ones were absolutely puzzle-ridden. Because I think pretty much
I'm
all
so
of
used
this...
to seeing tons of combat. And some puzzles, but not like... There's puzzles on every 2 feet.
Oh, everything is a goddamn puzzle for some reason. Everything is a puzzle.
Survival locked. Horror, survive these headaches we're about to give you.
Emblem of armor is carved into the lock?
Maybe that's can ours? Use this? Ah.
God damn it.
Yeah, so, ours is a shield.
What did this other one say? I actually wasn't paying attention at it for the time, so.
It's locked. Emblem of sword.
I mean, we tried it before, but maybe. Just that's not what I want.
Yes, shove the
maybe just
shove the
maybe.
Shotgun shells in it.
I wish. Well, you know what? Next time we're gonna see where this takes me.
If anywhere.
Oh God, I'm gonna be lost.